pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get?
Foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out,